but it was frustrating because you go back and forth to DC and go to the adventure. You know how, like, when you have stolen, you get bags in it.
You might be the
tallest. Yeah. Yeah. You may not be able to see the best one. Yeah, because when you went to the DCA, like, when you switched to the parks today, you have to turn in that stone to a different one. So now they fit in the middle, like, in between where the bag check was. So now it's just...
It's not fun.
Are you all right?
No,
Disneyland looks twice as crowded as it is.